just for animals. No way Lila could resist a beauty contest. Right, Lila?
Let's bring out our animal contestant. Lila? Who's Lila? It's just me, Olive the orangutan.
I wonder what happened to the real orangutan.
Let the beauty pageant begin! Our magnificent monkey, Marty! Our beautiful bunny, Cottontail! And Olive the orangutan!
Hit it, boys!
The winner is Olive the orangutan! Congratulations! And now for that, a year's supply of mealworms!
Ugh, that's too much for just me! Dig in!
What a generous winner, everyone! Say mealworm! Woo-hoo!
We almost lost some cookies. I'll get these inside right away.
Whew!
Here comes the next batch, Polly!
So I guess you're wondering why I'm catching flying cookies, huh? Well, I can tell you it's for a very good reason. And a very good cause.
Ooh, when is Polly gonna be ready with her cookies already?
If my olfactory senses are accurate, and they are, I'd say T-3, 2, 1.
Who wants a cookie?
Me!
Me!
Okay, here's one for you, and you, and you, and you.
Oh, your oatmeal cookies are a work of art, Polly.
I concur.
Guess not everyone appreciates your cookies, Polly. But he's the only one. Ooh, this is awesome.
This is terrible!
Leah?
What's the matter?
It's Pollyville Park!
I know, people have been trying to raise money to buy a swing set so the little kids will have something to play on.
They have been trying, but they haven't raised enough, and the deadline is tonight!
So the kids won't get their swing set? That's terrible!
I want to do something to help before it's too late, but I can't think of any way to make enough money in time.
Here, have a cookie. That'll cheer you up.
Oh, I don't think a cookie will... Hey, this is really good.
Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Of course.
Yep.
Is rubidium an alkaline metal?
I have no idea, but I'll take that as a yes.
I could use some more cheering up. Any chance you can make some more of your cookies, Polly?
Definitely. But you can't have any. Because we're gonna sell them to raise money for the park.
You're the best, Polly. But you've gotta hurry. The park needs money by the end of the day.
Well, the math is simple. If we wanna make a lot of money, Polly, you're gonna need to make a lot of cookies.
Well, I've never made more than a dozen at a time. I'm gonna need some help.
Ooh, I could run home and get my helper bot.
No thanks, Shawnee. Your robot's an incredible machine, but I'm used to making this recipe by hand. And with all of you lending your hands, I'm sure we can make a bunch of cookies in no time.
Just one problem, Polly.
Yeah, none of us knows how to make your cookies.
Then we'll use what you do know. Shawnee, you know more about scientific measurements than anybody.
Affirmative.
So you'll measure out the ingredients. Chrissy, you're the best artist in town. Your job will be to decorate the cookies.
I'm on it.
What about me? Surely there must be something important that someone with as much class and taste as moi can do.
Yep, since you've got so much taste, you can be our resident taste tester. Now let's get moving, people.
Yum!
smell. Do you smell that?
What's that smell?
Oh, I want cookies.
They're all sold out.
Well, that's great news.
But here's the bad. We didn't make enough money to get the kids their swing set.
That's not the only bad news. Look. We're sold out. And everyone who bought a cookie wants another. And it looks like they all told their friends, too.
Actually, that isn't bad news at all. With this many customers, I bet we could sell 1,000 more cookies.
Yeah, which would give us enough money to get the kids their swing set.
Oh, do you really think we can, Polly?
I know we can. Leah, you stay here. No matter what, don't let these customers leave. The rest of us will get more ingredients, make more cookies, and be back as soon as we can. We already used up all the ingredients I had at home, so I made a list of everything we need to get. Okay, let's start by grabbing all the flour they've got.
What flour?
Oh no! They're sold out!
Of a lot of things. If my powers of observation are correct, and they are, this establishment is missing several items we need.
Okay, nobody panic.
But we're running out of time.
Well, then we'll split up. Go to every place in Polyville you can think of. We've got to find those ingredients somewhere.
Wait all day. Guess I'll finish taking my dog for a walk.
Wait! Oh, don't go! Wait! You guys are gonna want to hear this! Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-C-O. And on that farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O.
This is all I could find.
We don't have enough ingredients. Oh, what are we gonna do?
What can we do? It's not humanly possible to make enough cookies with this. I agree. It's not humanly possible.
Huh?
Which is why I asked Shawnee to go home and get...
my helper bot.
Greetings.
When I got your call, Polly, I took the liberty of rewiring the bot's internal configuration so we can repurpose any organic compound into useful components. It can take any food and turn it into ingredients we can use to make cookies.
Feed me!
You heard her. Grab everything you can. Started. I've got to admit, that robot really can make cookies fast. I don't know why we didn't use it earlier.
Ugh, these taste awful.
I'll be the judge of that.
After all, I am our resident taste tester and...
oh my gosh, these are awful. We've got to start over.
We can't. We used up every glob of mustard and squirt of ketchup Polly had. There's nothing left to feed the helper bot.
And not enough time before the deadline either.
Oh, I guess those kids aren't getting their swing set after all.
Trust me, you don't want these. Huh. Well, at least someone likes them.
Well, that's nice for him, but unfortunately, it's gonna be tough to find enough people who like bad cookies as much as he does.
You're right. There's no way we can find enough people like that.
Then why are you so excited?
Because I know how we can use these cookies to get the kids their swing set.
Ta-da!
Guess I'm a better tap dancer than I thought.
Yeah. All right.
You did it! You made the cookies in time!
Well, actually, no, we did it.
Huh?
What did she say? What?
That's strange.
What?
What's going on
doing?
Not just any dog biscuits. I've never seen my Janie love something so much. I'd been waiting to buy some cookies, but seeing how happy these biscuits make Janie, I'd rather spend my money on these treats for her.
Me too. I bought a lot of
little chocolate for
her.
I'll take 2 dozen.
Yeah. 4 dozen coming up.
4 biscuits.
I always say, there's nothing a girl can't do with a little imagination. We may have had to take an ordinary bake sale and turn it into something extraordinary, but we did it. We made enough money, and just in time. Gotta admit, things couldn't have worked out any more deliciously.
Hi, I'm Polly.
Hi, I'm Lila.
And I'm Leah. What's with the banner?
Yeah, who throws a welcome home party for 2 girls who just arrived?
I do! Pollyville is your new home. What better way to welcome you home than with a party?
Whoa, hang on. Home? I just got here, and not to be mean, but I'm not sure I'm staying.
I mean, Pollyville seems nice and all, but I already miss the fields and farms, like where I'm from.
Not to mention the big city skylines, skyscrapers, and 5-star restaurants.
Ah, come on, give it a chance. Pollyville is the best place to have the best day ever. And I'm gonna prove it to you by throwing you the best welcome party ever for both of you. Check it out.
Oh my goodness!
Yeah, wow. But, this party does seem to be missing something. Not sure how it's done around here, but back in the city, parties usually have, you know, guests.
Oh, I invited everyone, but I wanted you two to get here first so you could choose the food, music, and fun. After all, this is your welcome home, and if it's gonna convince you to stay with us in Pollyville, it's gotta be the best one ever.
I don't know.
Come on.
Okay.
Stop. Food! Whatever you want, the diner's got. We'll get it to go and be out in a snap.
No, I don't eat that.
Or not.
Okay. Well, then how about a turkey? Running out of options here. Baba ganoush?
Wait, Rick, I got it. Pizza! Everybody loves pizza!
Great! Okay, so what do you want on it?
Pepperoni, please! Mm-mm. Too meaty. Eggplant?
Too veggie. Anchovies, please.
Ew, too anchovy.
This may be a little tougher than I thought. Okay, let's forget about food for now. How about we pick the music?
Oh, I'm sure we'll agree on that.
I mean, obviously, when it comes to a party, loud rockin' music is
the
What if you want to be able to hear the sounds of nature?
Ugh, too quiet.
It's not.
Okay, so forget the food and the music. Let's pick what we're going to do for fun. How about a pamper party?
Oh, yeah.
Great.
I love being pampered. Ooh, let's get some hair brushes.
Great. I'll use mine to do your hair, and then you can use yours to do mine. Or not. My friend Chrissy is the most brilliant artist in Polyville. If a problem needs a creative solution, she's the one to go to. If you can get her attention when she's working on her art, Chrissy kind of tunes everything else out. Sometimes you've gotta...
Oh, hey, Polly! I didn't see you come in. I'm working with a material I've never used before.
I've never seen anything like it.
And I've seen everything.
What is it going to be?
I'm not sure yet. It might just be my masterpiece. Or it might just be my lunch.
Mmm,
mashed potatoes.
Ooh, how avant-garde. And biosustainable.
Thanks.
Chrissy, we need your help.
Uh-huh.
Can your creative mind figure out a fun party for two girls, Lila and Leah, who can't agree on anything?
Uh-huh.
And that would be?
An art party, of course.
That's a great idea.
Then let's get started. I'll grab some paper and markers.
Ooh, I'll get some paints. And smokes.
Oh, and I'll get my parents to loan us artwork from their collection and invite some of their art world friends for hors d'oeuvres. And then we'll need to hire limos for the critics and... What? Isn't that what you meant by an art party?
I'm so sorry, Polly, but it doesn't look like the two of us are going to agree on anything.
That's the first thing you said that I agree with.
It's not your fault, Polly.
Maybe Polyville just isn't the right place for us.
Wait, I'm not giving up yet. I mean, we've still got...
Hardly any time until the party starts! Come on! My friend Shawnee will know what to do. She's a total genius. I mean, she's the one who figured out how to add rockets to the scooter.
Rockets? What rockets?
Leah and Lila, meet Shawnee. Shawnee can engineer a solution to any problem. She's got an IQ that's off the charts. Hope you don't mind me bragging about you.
Oh, that's not bragging. That's a demonstrable fact.
Here's the chart if you want to double check.
That's okay. What I really need is your help with a huge problem.
Huge problem? No problem. I'm sure I got the solution to whatever your dilemma is in here somewhere. What kind of problem do you have? Astrological? Biological? Mythological? Lay it on me. I'm sure I got a gadget that can handle it.
Okay, great. I need to fix a party so two people who don't agree on anything will both agree to love it.
I don't have a gadget that can handle that. Sorry, Polly. Protons, photons, emoticons, I'm your girl. But parties? I don't think any invention can fix a problem like that.
That's okay, Shawnee. I know there's gotta be something in Polyville that can turn today into the best welcome home ever for both of you. And we're gonna find it. And we gotta hurry! Can't give you the best welcome ever today because today's over. I'm really sorry, guys.
For what?
Yeah, that was so totally the best day ever.
I completely agree.
It was? You do?
Yes.
Yes.
We got to meet everyone.
And see everything, all in one day.
I can't think of a better welcome to Pollyville.
Oh, me either.
Oh, tomorrow, we simply must go back to the salon.
Oh, I agree. And then the farmer's market.
That's just what I was gonna say. So you're staying? Both of you? Of course. Why would we leave Pollyville?
Mm-hmm. Pollyville is incredible, and it already feels like home.
Thanks to you, Polly.
Oh, okay. So after the farmer's market,
So maybe it was completely by accident, but I did it. I gave them both the best welcome ever.
Thanks again, Polly.
For everything.
Oh, well, I guess this is good night.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've got a big day tomorrow, and we're beat.
Me too. It's time for all of us to head home for the best night ever of sleep. We earned it.
Surprise!
Welcome home, Lila!
We're so happy to have you!
Did you have fun?
Uh-oh, the party. I forgot all about it.
Me too.
And after the awesome welcome we already got today, we're totally beat.
But what about the welcome home party?
Since it's so late and we can barely keep our eyes open, there's only one thing to do about it. Turn it into the best slumber party ever! Lila, we're just doing this backyard fashion show for fun.
Exactly.
And what's more fun than doing things perfectly? What could go wrong? We're just gonna walk down the runway.
It's not like there's a wrong way to walk. Is there?
Of course there is, Leah. Walking the runway is an art. Pros can spend years practicing a move like the sidestep strut. Watch. Even I haven't totally nailed that one yet. If we want this fashion show to be perfect, we'll have to stick to much simpler walks. But don't worry.
We won't.
Everything will be fine.
I think it already was fine.
As long as I have this, my good luck charm.
What a beautiful bracelet. Does it really bring you luck?
I don't know about that. I just like to wear it on big occasions.
This is a big occasion? I thought this was just a backyard fashion show.
Uh-huh. When it comes to fashion, every occasion is a big occasion. Places, people! Welcome to the first annual Pollyville Backyard Fashion Show! Each girl is wearing an awesome outfit, created by our own Chrissy. Our first model is Lila. And wow, I gotta admit, she really knows what she's talking about when it comes to walking the runway.
No! Walk like this! Just do what I do!
Well, we did what you did.
Hey, that wasn't all bad. It gave us an excuse to come to the salon to clean off all this gunk.
Not to mention, the audience seemed to love the show.
Yeah, that was far from an absolute disaster.
Well, I hope you don't blame me for what happened.
We don't.
Because it couldn't have been my fault. When it comes to fashion, I don't make mistakes.
Oh, come on. We all make mistakes.
I don't. I keep trying to figure out why things didn't go perfectly, but I can't put my finger on it. That's it.
It must have been my bracelet.
What do you mean?
Well, somehow, instead of good luck, it must have given me bad luck.
There's no such thing as bad luck, scientifically speaking.
No, that must have been it. After all, it couldn't have been my fault. Let me just take it off and I'll show you. It must have gotten stuck when I fell. Lila! Oh, no! Quick, Shawnee, turn it off! I didn't want to believe it, but it's really true.
It's okay, Lila. So you're not perfect.
What?
No! I meant it's really true that this bracelet is cursed. It's a bad luck charm.
I repeat, there's no such thing as bad luck. Scientifically speaking.
Yeah, you probably just need a change of scenery. Let's all head out and... I can't go outside with this. I'll probably get struck by lightning or hit by a falling piano.
No, you won't.
Easy for you to say. You don't have a bad luck charm stuck to your wrist. I'm not going out there like this.
You guys go ahead. I'll get her.
Lila, are you all right?
I am now.
I found some accessories to help fix my problem. Think this will change my luck?
It's definitely changed your look.
No, no mirrors. What if I break it? That'll be even more bad luck.
You're being ridiculous. Covering yourself in four-leaf clovers and horseshoes.
I know. Well, I look unfashionable. Oh, Polly, you've got to help me.
Don't worry. We're gonna go fix this.
So? Go where? What if there's a black cat in my path?
Oh. Just come on.
That thing is really on there.
If you can't get the bracelet off, can you at least show Lila it's not really affecting her luck?
Of course. After all, there's no such thing as bad luck.
Scientifically speaking.
Right. It's all just probabilities.
Okay, well, what's the probability that you can scientifically prove that to Lila?
Oh, I'd say it's in the cards. Meet Cardbot. She was programmed to win half the time and lose half the time. And she always does, because there's no such thing as luck. Watch.
Cardbot wins.
Okay, so this time, Lila will win.
Cardbot wins.
Okay, so this time...
Cardbot wins. Cardbot wins. Cardbot wins. Cardbot wins. Go, Cardbot. Go, Cardbot. Go, Cardbot. Win, win, win.
Huh? Never seen that before.
That proves it. My bracelet is cursed. At least this shows that none of this was my fault. This bracelet's more powerful than science.
Then we'll just have to get unscientific. That bracelet never gave you bad luck before, did it?
You mean before the fashion show this morning?
No.
What's your hypothesis, Polly?
Something must have happened at the fashion show that's causing Lila all these problems. We just need to reverse it.
Yes!
But how?
By doing the exact same thing we did this morning. But in reverse! All we have to do is recreate everything the same way it was, which should be...
impossible! Sorry, Polly. There's just no beating my bad luck charm.
Hey, you're the one who believes in luck. I believe there's nothing a girl can't do if she puts her imagination to it.
Okay, what's the plan, Polly?
Chrissy, you and Leah find another place to have the show. Someplace with a stage and lights. Shawnee, you round up the audience.
You guys would do all that? For me? After all the trouble my bracelet caused?
Of course!
Yeah, I mean, we may not be perfect, but who needs perfect when you've got friends? And that pretty much brings us up to now.
Farewell, everyone. to the first annual Pollyville Backwards Fashion Show. Say goodbye to our models. And there goes the star of our fashion show, Lila.
Lila?
I can't. All those people
can't even see you because they're backwards, remember?
Oh, how am I supposed to do this? With all my bad luck, I couldn't even walk forward perfectly.
Who needs perfect when you've got friends?
I blew it! I didn't make a perfect walk!
Which is awesome!
How is that awesome?
You already made a mistake, which means perfection is out the window. So there's only one thing left to do. Just have fun!
But with the bracelet, I can't.
But you're not gonna give up, are you? We'll be here if you stumble. Just try!
Ever really bad luck.
It wasn't, but then what caused all your problems?
I think I did. I thought I had to be perfect. But you know what? Who needs perfect when you've got friends? I was hoping you'd see things that way. With a little imagination, there's nothing a girl can't do, including a backward sidestep strut. Okay, maybe a little imagination and a little practice. Here's how it all began.
Ooh, let's ride the Ferris wheel!
After we hit the roller coaster!
Just don't forget, you promised we'd have time to go down to the beach to collect seashell specimens!
Doing at the carnival, and all by itself.
Just a theory, but the most logical hypothesis is that he's lost.
I'd say that's more than a theory, Shawnee. Look! He is lost.
Oh, goodness. We've got to help him get home.
I wonder if he's friendly.
I guess he is. The little guy wants to play.
Yeah, play hide and go seek.
How about both of you look for that puppy?
There he is!
No, Leah, he's over there!
No, Chrissy, he's over there!
It's almost like there's more than one puppy in here.
That's most likely an optical illusion created by the mirrors.
But then how are we ever gonna find him in here?
We're not. Because the puppy's not in here anymore. Come on!
We've got him now!
Wait, where'd he go?
There!
that?
Unclear. I've never read about any mammal being able to do that.
Look! But how did he get all the way over there?
Never mind, Hal. Grab him!
Oh, tell me he didn't just do that.
I can tell you that, but it won't change the fact that he did.
Oh, no! How are we gonna get him down from up there?
I see how. Come on!
Once we get to the top, we'll be able to reach the puppy from the Ferris wheel.
I don't believe it. Now he's on the boardwalk over there.
How'd he get down so fast?
Wait, look!
Oh, how'd he get back up there? Come on!
Hang on. We've been running around like crazy, and the only thing we've gotten is tired. If we're going to catch that dog, we need a strategy.
Leah, you have more pets than any of us. Any ideas?
Oh, actually, yes. I know how to catch that pup. Instead of chasing after him, we can get him to come to us by setting out a tasty treat. Here, boy. Have some popcorn.
It's tasty.
Come on.
Want a snack?
What? The popcorn's gone. So much for strategy. Come on.
There he is, on the beach.
I just saw him on the other side of the boardwalk. Wait, there he is. There's the puppy.
So now you know as much as I do, which isn't much. Well, this whole thing is totally weird. It's almost like this dog can be in two places at once. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Tracks.
With this trail to follow, I can't even imagine how that puppy can lose us now.
I can.
Oh my goodness. What is going on?
I have no idea. There's only one thing I know for sure. We are going to find that puppy. We've just gotta split up and follow all tracks. Chrissy?
He's back on the boardwalk near the games.
I'll be right there. Leah, I'm about to help Chrissy grab the puppy.
Chrissy? But I'm looking at the puppy.
He's right in front of me on the beach.
You are? He is? Okay, hang on. I'll be there in a second. Lila, kinda busy here.
Too busy to help me catch the puppy?
He's right here next to the roller coaster. But how could he... Never mind. I'm on my way.
Polly, get over to the Ferris wheel ASAP. The puppy is here.
But Shawnee, Lila said he was at the coaster.
Huh? I don't know why Lila said that. I'm looking right at him. See?
Can't argue with that. Great work, Shawnee. Leah, Lila, Chrissy, get over here quick.
Yeah, I would, but I'm kinda in the middle of looking right at the puppy.
Oh, goodness. I don't know how that could be true because I'm looking at him.
I think maybe you all need to get glasses after you get over here and help me catch the puppy, which is right in front of me.
But how can that be? You and I are looking at him right now.
Logic dictates the other girls must be mistaken. It's possible that running around in the sun all day has given them a mild case of hypothermic delirium, which can cause hallucinations and... Huh? Polly?
It sure seems impossible that Chrissy, Leah, and Lila could all see the puppy at the same time, especially when Shawnee and I were looking right at it. But I trust all my friends too much to doubt them, even if what they're saying is impossible. So I'm gonna forget what is or isn't impossible and try to look at things from a different point of view. And from up here, I've got quite the point of view. I can see the whole carnival and the beach and... Huh? One, two, three, four puppies! Ha! No wonder that dog was able to be in two places at once. Well, they aren't gonna get away from us now.
Okay, Lila, I've got a bird's eye view of you and the puppy in front of you. If you go left, you'll be able to cut it off and catch it by the pier.
With you guiding me, Polly, the puppy didn't stand a chance. That totally worked.
I'll say it worked.
It worked so well, we all caught a puppy.
But how? How did there get to be so many puppies?
Because there were always that many, see?
Can anyone tell me what's going on?
Oh, my goodness! You found my girls' puppies!
Uh-huh! Four identical puppies for four identical quadruplets!
Thank you so much. Let me get your reward.
Oh, that's okay. Just getting these pups home is reward enough for us. Besides, we still got a day at the carnival to enjoy. Well, it wasn't easy, but that all worked out for the... Polly! Here we go again.
I don't understand. I left it right there. Someone took our pie.
How?
See those scratch marks? They can only mean one thing. An alien robot invasion.
Destroy human pie.
Robots love pie.
Ridiculous, Shawnee. Check out the grass and dirt on the floor. Fan, follow me wherever I go. Sadly, fans get hungry.
Is that pie?
Let's get it!
Oh, if only I weren't so adored!
The kitchen window is open!
This explains everything!
Food ninjas! They roam the world for the most delicious treats!
I never thought my pie would be food ninja good!
Best detectives ever good!
What?
Your clues! If we put them together, they give us the answer. Open window, scratched counter, and dirt and grass on the floor. A thief that spends a lot of time outside. It all points to one thing.
You're food ninjas.
Nah, just pie lovers.
So are we.
Okay.
Aw, that's so sweet.
And very kind. Hey, we were going to play tag after dessert.
One minute left. Who will win Cupcake Clash?
Stain!
Vinegar gets out stains.
We need to make ours higher.
A baking soda box. That'll do it.
The last seconds are ticking down.
I can't take the suspense.
Who will win?
Don't you know what happens when you mix baking soda and vinegar?
No, what?
Volcano!
Looks like today everyone wins.
Hey, Rick!
Join us!
Hi, Twister.
We fell at the same time, so we both won.
We have a winner.
As a world-famous clothing designer, walking the red carpet to show off my latest high-fashion line.
I wish to be the first kid in space. Look, the moon!
I wish that I could paint rainbows across the sky. Rainbow smiley faces.
Your turn, Polly.
Polly?
Where'd she go?
Triple booked?
I'm sorry if I made a mess of things.
Actually, I think everything worked out perfectly.
Look!
Awesome! Yeah, if we don't move that elephant, the whole place will blow!
This way!
Now what? This way! That's crazy! This shirt is silk!
Getting hungrier.
Keep moving.
fun thing to do now.